This is my possession. Yes, those are my teeth came out. Okay. So, yes. We have team have nots and team have cots. So, four color team and a color team. So this team lost first. We just put them in the order they go. In order, so Nafy got the most votes, so he's safe. Then Teardrop, then Lollipop, then my favorite Bubble, then Jefferson. Then find him with Ruby and Balloony, and Ruby was safe. So Balloony needs to go back to the sky. You guys can come down. Wait, they're getting stuck on the. Well, goodbye, Balloony. It's a lot harder filming on iPad, but. He flies away. Anyways, now this team lost. Now we're doing elimination here. So, obviously, the first one safe was Spivey. Then Rudy. Then. My hand is hooked on the hurt flower. Let's get it. Oh no. Then Taco. And then Loser. So, who will be eliminated? Blocky or the Sponge? Wow, that's messy. Spongy. Anyways. Spongy's out. Okay. You fly. Blocky safe. So, now this team lost. So, the possession starts at 8. The possession starts here. But, like, I know the result, so. Bubble's the first one safe. Then Teardrop. Then Nafy. Then Lollipop. And then it was a pretty close vote, but Ruby safe because of alt. So Gelatin is out. See ya, Gelatin. Gelatin's the Ruby. Jason. So then I think this team is loose again. This time I think Five won't get the most votes and it would be Rudy. Then Taco. Now Flower. Then Five. Five got this interesting. And Loser's out. So Loser gets out. Goodbye, Loser. So yeah. Now I think I think there'll be a rejoin, I think. I'm not too sure. Okay, this team gets going, but actually, 1d4, two of these four will rejoin, just two. And it'll already not match, so. It was pretty close though, but I think Live will beat Pencil. And basically, it's Teddy already. I'm ready to join that team, and I joined this team. You better flip. You better turn into the evil one. And anyways, I think this team will lose once again. But Live again. So, oh no. So the first one safe would be Rudy, then Flower, then Taco. So the bottom three would be, I mean, two, Blocky and Fiery. Blocky and Fiery. Blocky and Fiery. But Blocky's out, so. Goodbye, Blocky. You'll be missed. You'll be missed by some. Well, now the team will lose. And basically, we'll be safe. But Tip will be the first one safe before, basically. And Bubble. And then Life Up. So now it's about down to Navy and Ruby. The photo wasn't even close. Navy safe and Ruby down. That wasn't even close, so goodbye, Ruby. Okay, now we have the merge. So no more half caught and no more half not. So let's put them in the merge. Maybe this will. Okay, we have the merge. And now, four people will be put up for elimination. I think it will be Fiery, Lazy, and Rudy, and Bubble gained more smartness and stuff, so I think it would be Teardrop. No, actually, I think it would be basically T. So, first one safe would be Leafy, then Rudy, and then basically safe. So, Fiery's eliminated. Goodbye, Fiery. Now, Leafy's character is less interesting, so that's bad. So, with pretty good stuff. Okay, now Bubble will be up for elimination. The same as Flower, Teardrop, and Leafy again. So, first one to be Teardrop, then Bubble. If Bubble got more interesting, more and more. So, Leafy's out. Yeah, that was pretty awesome. So, Flower's safe. So, the other four will be a formulation. So, for the say would be Like, then Lollipop, then Taco, then basically either way out. So, goodbye, basically. So, now it's a rejoin. Yes, now a rejoin. Where Pencil rejoins. But when these guys rejoins too. Ooh, whoa. I don't think we have a double rejoin, but whatever, so. Whatever, so goodbye everyone. Then to rejoin. So. This is my part getting very heavy to hold. Oh no. Okay. Then Taco, Lollipop, Teardrop, and Flower would be up for elimination. Yes. And this is going to be the harder choice, but Taco or Flower. Yes. Pretty, pretty hard choice, isn't it? Well, I would say Flower would be safe, but anything could happen. So, I need to say goodbye to Flower. Wait, move there. Anyway, sorry. Really, Taco, Lie, Gentle, and Bubble will be up on the nation. Then, you already know who's out. Sorry, Lie. Let's do the results. Taco, Rudy, Bubble, and Gentle, then Lie. Goodbye. Okay, so now we have our final six. Wow, final six? That's nice. Okay, so. Pencil, then Taco, then Rudy, then Bubble. I know it'll probably be him, let's say that. So, the results are Rudy, then Bubble, then Teardrop. Then it was a very close fall, but Pencil will be safe and Taco will be out. Hi, Taco. So, now we have our final five. Nice. So, Pencil, Bubble, and Rudy, and Teardrop, wait. Okay. I think Teardrop would be, Rudy would be and then Lollipop, Bubble, then Teardrop, and the Pencil's out. Yeah, that was pretty obvious. So, dun-dun-dun, we have our final four. We already know who's going to be in final three. Yeah, sorry, Teardrop, but I think you get less interesting. My fan base now goes up, but I don't think you survived this. Also, Bubble went to Unity, so yeah. Sorry, Teardrop. Okay, I really want my favorite to win Bubble, but she's fun. And the winner is not the overrated, no, it's Lollipop. Okay, that's my possession, and we skip by.